Hello, welcome back. IGP here, aka we're Winnever Price. We just solved a really ridiculous puzzle. And now we're continuing! Actually, I don't know where we're going. Oh, wait, no. I do know. Wait, nope. No, wait. 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 Wait.
Let's see what you and your tiny little bag
have, sir. Yeah! Yeah!
Can't check.
Stop lagging! You suck, Nancy. Alright, let's go. She still isn't there. However, I still don't see anything here. Apparently, I need something for that. Okay. Oh, let's go now. Ooh, okay. And no one's in my room.
It's not working. I think there's something wrong with the outlet. Was that a bug? Who is listening to me? Also, note to self, do less thinking aloud.
Yeah! Woo!
Well,
look at them!
My evidence.
Particles! Them particle effects! Oh man! Alright, anyway, I'll stop ragging on the game now. Can I actually, listen to it?
Like a writing desk? Ask the Raven. Follow the Raven to the archives. If the scientist is ever in danger, someone must tell him to run. The vaccinated will arrive while the rest of us are asleep. Hi, Mom. Wish I knew what you were talking about. Why is a Raven like a writing desk?
How is the Queen of Hearts like a typhoon? I don't remember what the answer is. Both are indiscriminately cruel, but the typhoon doesn't mean to be. That's from American McGee's Alice. Great game, by the way. You'll probably never see me play it. I had a heck of a time playing it. I was on easy, kept dying, and put it on god mode, and I still was failing like an idiot. Oh, man. Down to four frames per second. Four. Oh, going up. Oh, was it 13? Oh, ah. Okay. Nah, right back down to four. So what am I doing? Oh, so slow.
Check.
I don't know why it's so slow, by the way.
Haven't done that. Still have to do
that.
Haven't done that. Can't check that off yet.
Okay. I wonder if I can talk to Ewan, not McGregor. Okay. So now this time, I do have the fan on. The fan is on and running. And I just got an email. Can I get in here?
It's locked.
No! Still offline. Okay.
Can't do that.
Why not? Live a little. Don't care.
Goodbye.
Oh, I did forget again. I got a text message. I know this is pretty serious, but try to have a little fun too. And hurry back. I miss you. Love, Ned. Oh my gosh, Ned, you're smothering me! Sorry. I'm just trying to be funny. It is not working. Okay, come on, let's go. So, time to see if any of our peoples come. Where is my arrow? Wow. This is really bad. Like, look at that. It's so slow. I know why. I know why. It's because I'm an idiot. It's because I'm moving my Fraps files for the previous episode. And it's like taking up a lot of memory. I'm kind of stupid. So let's just pause for a quick second. And I'll be right back, okay? Okay, I'll be right back. And we're back! Look at that! Oh! Oh, it's so beautiful, isn't it? Oh. I did see that before. Oh, no, that was the okay. Check out what's hidden behind the plaque on the bench outside the deli. Where do I get a screwdriver? I mean, okay. Alright, so last time when I picked up the thingy, there was a thingy right there. Oh, follow the raven to something. Interesting fact, that is the development team singing in the background, because I just watched a video describing like how they did the behind the scenes stuff and whatnot, and they were talking about how they all did that. Alright, so I just wasted a ticket for nothing. Call for help. I suppose that's something I just could have done a while ago, but quite honestly, in the Nancy Drew games, I don't like calling people. Alright.
I'm stuck here.
What do you mean?
My passport has been revoked.
What? By whom?
I don't know. I'm working.
By aliens?
But I'm not surprised. The world your mom moved in.
Yeah, when were you going to tell me about that?
I can't fix this for you.
I'm not asking you to fix things for me.
I'm not helping you.
Dad.
I don't like any of these options.
I'll let you go.
So, I guess we'll call the ever-suffocating Ned. Oh, Ned. How you suffocate us with your love.
Hey, Nancy, what's going on? Your dad wanted me to book a flight to Scotland.
Yeah, I knew that might happen.
I did not. What's going on? Your dad seemed really upset.
He is. He thinks I'm in danger.
And he's just now noticing.
Yeah.
He seems to think that it's
kind of slow to the
time.
Party.
He might be right.
Well, tell me, what's happening?
Well, there's these terrorists, and they're trying to come up with a virus, and they may possibly want to kill me. You know, it's just the usual stuff.
I need you to get the original copy of the Jabberwocky poem.
Original meaning?
The color version my mom had. I need you to scan it and send it here.
Shouldn't you ask your dad?
He'll say no.
So?
Ned, I need you to break into my house and get that.
We're in a serious relationship here.
Don't Bess and George have keys?
They do, but they're out of town.
All right.
I'm sorry, Ned.
No need to apologize. You've certainly made my life...
Well, just trying to keep the relationship interesting.
Made it much better. If all you ask in return is a little burglary now and again, it's a fair trade.
Technically, it doesn't count because you have permission.
I don't think the Nancy said it's cool approach will be all that effective in a...
Yeah, and your dad's kind of a lawyer.
If your dad catches me, do you think he'll still be my lawyer?
Yeah, exactly.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Let's play a game, everybody. I don't know what this is. Okay, let's go. So what are we doing? We just asked Ned.
Can't check that
for
off
for a copy of the poem.
Can't check that off yet.
Find a way to listen into... I still wanna know what I'm supposed to do with those clips.
Still have to do that. Haven't done still have to do that.
Oh, there was something. Times 8 times 3 times 6 times 4 times 7. I'm not sure. I'm stuck again.
Still have to do that.
Open the locked box and Moira's safe. Check down the passwords. So, when is he coming back? I suppose I have to do something. Close for repairs. I kind of did that. I'm a bad person, aren't I? I need to find a screwdriver. But where on earth would I find a screwdriver? Not in here. I don't know why they would sell a screwdriver in there. So, have I gone to all these places? I've been to Loch Lomond. Been to Beard's Den. Been to Giffnook. Still Beard's Den. Still Beard's Den. They're two different Beardstons. Did Moira disappear again? Yeah, Moira's still gone. I don't care if I run out of tickets. Quite honestly, I still have like... Giffnook is where the pub is. Loch Lomond is where the safe house is. Beer's Den is where Moira is. So there's really only three places I can go. Are those all? It's all Beer's Den. Yeah. Ah. So where am I gonna find a flippin' screwdriver? Alright, we're on a hunt for a screwdriver. Unfortunately, it's not the alcoholic kind.
Hi.
Hey, you wouldn't happen to have a screwdriver, would you?
See you around.
Didn't think so. I'm gonna try something stupid. But you know what? We're gonna do it anyway. Cause why? Cause we're Nancy Drew and we're gonna do it. Oh, sweet. So I only have to do it once and then it's like done forever? Okay, well, I don't have the bug because I put it into Alex's stuff. That's not changed. I mean,
can't leave that way.
You wouldn't happen to have a screwdriver anywhere, would ya? Would ya? I mean, I don't know. You having a screwdriver just seems like a huge shot in the dark. Oh, boy. You know what? I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna consult the walkthrough, because you know what? Hold on. Alright. Going back. Apparently I missed something. Oh, I forgot what the password is. What's the password again? Wait, I feel so stupid right now. Alright. Hold on.
Hi, Nancy.
So, how am I on speakerphone?
Yeah. Yes, Nancy, you are on the speakerphone.
How did you know that? Didn't sound any different.
Like to remind... Shut up, Ned.
Don't talk to Ned that way.
Only I can talk to my boyfriend that way.
Juncture that might be warranted. Thank you, Ned. You're welcome. Shut up, Ned. Nancy, do you want to take a guess at why I'm upset with Ned right now?
He broke into the house.
Well, can't say that doesn't factor in. I'm upset with Ned because he let you talk him into something dangerous and he wasn't smart enough to stop you.
Whoa, hold on.
Oh, Dad, shut up.
Respect, Mr. Drew, you're wrong. All due respect, Mr. Nickerson, you're a complete... Let me finish. I know how serious this is, but I also know...
Only I can call Ned
names. Better than her own father, I assume? As well as... But I can admit something you can't. And just what exactly is that? Nothing I say...
You two want to have this on Amori because I got stuff to do.
I understand why you don't want to help her. But that'll make things more dangerous for Nancy. She called me because she knows that my faith in her is stronger than my fear.
Ooh.
So now you can tell me to shut up. The poem
okay,
is on the
top
shelf of the bedroom closet. Can you go get it and give me a moment with Nancy? Sure thing, Mr. Drew. Sorry I burgled your house. Nancy, I don't know what to do here, kiddo. I wish you would just come home.
To the mothership.
Right to go to him.
Thanks. I'll talk to you again soon.
All right. So can I continue now? Now I've completely forgotten what on earth I was doing. Calculator. Calculator. Come on. 8727. Times 5 equals that, and that is the combination.
Mom's copy of Jabberwocky. Now to figure out what it means.
That was fast. That was, like, really fast. Did you hire the Flash or something to come over and... Oh, I'll read that in a second. Sorry, it's just, I know what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to get it done. I'm on a time limit. So... 3, 6, 3. You lied to me, walkthrough! You lied to me! The walkthrough said there was going to be something in the safe, and they lied. And something about going down to a basement. Oh, I guess, yeah, Ewan's in a basement, I guess.
Still have to do, can't check that, did that.
Okay, you know what? Alright. How much time do we got left? We're over. But, I'm gonna go ahead and read the Jabberwock poem. "'Twas Brillig and the slithy toves did gyre and gimble in the wab. All mimsy were the borogoves and the mome raths outgrabe. Beware the Jabberwock, my son, the jaws that bite, the claws that catch. Beware the... Is that an A or U? The jub-jub bird, and shun the frumious bandersnatch. He took his vorpal sword in hand. Long time the foe he sought. So rested he by the tum-tum tree, and stood a while in thought. And as in uffish thought he stood, the Jabberwock with eyes aflame came whiffling through the tugly wood, and burbled as it came. 1, 2, 1, 2, and through the vorpal blade went snicker snack, he left it dead, and with its head he went galumphing back. And hast thou slain the Jabberwock? Come to my arms, my bearnish boy. O frabjous day, Callooh Callay, he chortled in his joy. 'Twas Brillig and the slithy troves did gyre and gimble in the wab, though all mimsy were the borogoves, and the mome raths outgrabe." Gotta love the Lewis Carroll with his weirdness. Gotta love it. All right, so there you have it. We now have the Jabberwocky poem, and we need to still go look for a screwdriver. Still the unalcoholic one. All right, so this has been AGP, aka Rogue of Your Price. I will see you all later. Goodbye.